Boys Ezekiel, and welcome back to another to Division 1. And today we are starting Division 5, so we're halfway through the series now. And this is the team I'm going to be using, like always, the Liverpool team. In full search, Firmino, Henderson, Skirtle, and Alvarez, Rodriguez. So hopefully today we can kick ourselves off with a win in Division 5, it would be great. And see if we can get 3 wins in a row, could be possible. So let's get straight into our first game. So for our first game in Division 5, guys, we come up against a really sweaty team, hybrid with Benzema, Cruz, Rodriguez, Bayern Munich play. So yeah, hopefully we can get a win in this game. To kick things off in Division 5, guys, you see Muller on the ball, chasing past Skirtle, and right foot finesses into the right bottom corner. They put the opponents up 1-0 up. They shouldn't be 1-0 up. We've been all over them, and they just had their first opportunity in Turkey, 1-0 to Ben.
Then in the 30th minute, guys, we see Christian Benteke on the ball, sweaty goals it to Philippe Coutinho, puts in a back in net, putting it past Leno to bring us back to 1-0. A well-deserved goal and a great assist by Christian Benteke, 1-0. So that's going to be for a second game in Division 5, guys, we see Valbuena on the ball, gives it to Ibrahimovic, who puts in the back of the net to put the opponents up 1-0. Ibrahimovic, one of the world's best striker scorers, so I can't do much about it. 1-0. In the 90th minute, the opponents was pushing for a second one, and they got it with Van der Wiel, who puts in the back of the net with his left foot, and the game finishes 2-0 in the 90th minute to the opponent. So after our second game in Division 5, we lost 2-0, so now our record is 1 draw and 1 loss. So we got 1 point with 8 games remaining, and I think our objective for this season is probably to push for promotion, but also to get past relegation zone. So hopefully we can get ourselves 3 points in the next game. For our third game in Division 5, guys, we come up against an average Premier League team with Martial, Sturridge up front, Payet, Cam, Wilcott, Nazri, wingers, Ramirez, CDM, and then the back four of Walker, Colaccini, Koscielny, Azpilicueta, and Tim Howard in goals. So hopefully we can get our first win of the division in this game. For our third game in Division 5, guys, we see Benteke hit the bar, and then he gets a rebound and puts it in the back of the net with a diving header to put us 1-0 up. A lovely goal by Christian Benteke to try and get our first win in Division 5. Then in the 50th minute, Mignolet made a mistake, and Daniel Sturridge for the opponents took advantage of that mistake and put it in the back of the net to make it 1-0, sorry. And yeah, so it was a pretty bad goal to give away. Mignolet with a terrible mistake. Hopefully we can get a second goal this game. Then in the 63rd minute, we see Mike Daniel Sturridge on the attack, takes it past two players, and right foot finesses into the right top corner. As cool as you like, lovely finish by Daniel Sturridge to put us 2-1 up to get our first win in Division 5. Lovely goal by Sturridge. So after that 2-1 win, last game, we have now got 4 points in Division 5 and 7 games remaining. We need 6 more points to get ourselves past relegation zone, which is probably the target for this season. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.